detected. All right, things are pretty quiet out there, boys. Let's try to get caught up on some paperwork. Murphy, I want you to...
Don't let the city's peacefulness fool you, Commissioner. It's too quiet.
Oh, not this kid again. Hey, you get out of here. Out.
There was another rapist in the pub tonight. It's no coincidence. It must be a rapist plot and it sticks to the tap.
What?
I think the mayor might be involved. It's my theory she has a lesbian lover who's on her leash.
Jesus Christ, can we get a lock on that window? Look, kid, you need to stop.
He's gone.
No, I'm just over here now. What do we know about the mayor's sexual preferences?
All right, listen. You have 5 seconds to leave. We're going to put you in the jail and call your parents.
Jail's full, sir.
Whatever, then we'll just put you in...
Now I'm back over here.
Just get out of here before we...
I'm back here now.
All right, stop it!
Yes, I have to go now. But in the meantime, I have something that might interest you. Make sure all your men get a look at these, Detective.
What's in here?
Hey guys, good morning. You guys hear that another rape victim got saved by a superhero last night? They say it was the coon.
Who's the coon?
I know, right? Who is the coon? It's what everyone must be asking themselves. Somebody is dressing up at night and taking the law into their own hands.
As for me, I certainly don't agree with the coon's reckless ways. If you ask me, there's no room in this world for vigilantes. I believe the coon is a menace.
Yeah, dressing up and running around at night is faggy anyway.
You're a fag, Kyle! F*** you!